in on the cocoa.
That face you make when you're about to get exposed. Alright. You sure he's not gonna reply to this? Oh, he's been out of the community for years? Alright, only doing this once. Don't wanna get the smoke. You never let your editors take a day off. Jay said himself it didn't even pay off. Your guess who would cash, I guess, didn't take off. You got booted from a community that you were the face of. Pay your peeps nothing thinking wouldn't come back. Pay your peeps nothing thinking that it's not whack. Ray Romano looking man trying to get attacked by a Knicks fan with 50 subs, what's up with that? Humble young boy out of Jersey. Now you pay your editors 150. It's not our fault you had to get greedy. It's not our fault you're not friends with TD. Dissing Kevin for winning, but Russ for leaving. What do you think you are even achieving? You left, you quit, the community rose in your wake. Now excuse me, pay respect to Shake and Bake.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Shake and Bake back up on the mind team. Been a minute, man. They just haven't been dropping anything really that's too interesting to me, particularly.
Humble young boy out of Jersey. Now you pay your editors 150. It's not our fault you had to get greedy. It's not our fault you're not friends with TD. 60k a month, cheapness, that's a no-no. Getting exposed, left, right, reap response, I guess so. Now you make an NBA list solo? You are just trash like that Andre Robo.
Son,
clown named Bozo, what's even a no-no? You sound like you're probably on the Coco. You're probably on the Coco. Getting roasted, on the down low. Humble young boy out of Jersey. Now you pay your editors 150. It's not our fault you had to get greedy. It's not our fault you're not friends with TD.